We'll make landfall here. Share it to you. I'll see you soon. What do you need? Thank you.
Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
I'm the only one here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, Alexios, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
I should try to stay out of sight.
No surrender! Afraid, are we? Don't think you can get away from me!
Alexios, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Alexios, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will remember.
I should probably not climb on this. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ah!
Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here.
Theos, how was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised.
You expected me to haggle? Come now, Alexios. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father.
But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know that Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
Oh, no, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Misthios, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with a wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives.
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Get out of my sight! Face me!
You can't take much more.
ELPENOR snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. A letter to ELPENOR. Oh, Phoebe. You led him right to me. ELPENOR's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. ELPENOR selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to ELPENOR. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
You die, I get the reward.
Amen.
Need something, stranger?
You sail aboard the Adrestia with Farnavas.
How do you know this, stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear about your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right. Here it is.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may you strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
Tell me where to find orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in orichalcum.
All right, let's see what you have to offer.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Out there. Whoa. Oh.
Watch out.
Oh. It came from over here.
It came from over there.
Sales. Be there when you.